viewers tune in for the adventures of Ozzy and Marion. Near the end of the show, brash, wisecracking Ricky revealed a passion for rock and roll that would continue to burn for the rest of his life. And the response was electrifying. 1 million copies of Unwalkable were sold the week after the broadcast, and for the next 6 years, only Elvis had more chart hits than Ricky Nelson.
That was back when Elvis was king, and Ricky was the crown prince of rock and roll.